Harm reduction, but to see real results, direct action.